Hello, hello, welcome to my channel. I'm Simlunacy and today we're starting a brand new Let's Play with Discover University. Now we have here Tessa Nichols, and unassuming as she is, her traits are actually mean, kleptomaniac, evil, and a quick learner, because Tessa's aim here is to create a robot army, an evil robot army, with some of the new classes that we can take at university. So she has the new aspiration, which is the academic aspiration. So this sim was created by my child, so most of her outfits are going to be a complete surprise. We've just moved her into Brychester, the starter home, because we're not going to be here for long. The first thing we're going to do is apply to some universities. We'll see how that goes. All right, university application is on its way. The university will look over the application and mail the results in the next few days. Oh, we could also check it on a computer. I don't think we have a computer. Do we even have a dining table? We do, so we can buy a laptop, I guess. Because then we could take it with us. Oh gosh, all the new things. We can't afford a laptop. We can afford this one. That'll do, I guess. Is this the one we can put in our inventory? University. We could check application status. In the meantime, let's see what we need for our aspiration. Achieve level 3 research and debate skill and enroll in a university. Gosh. So I don't know what still going through the chess system. Check back soon. Can this go in our inventory? It can. Excellent. We should probably start working on some of our skills. Do we have a mirror? There's one. Alright, so let's practice our speech. Be one good skill. I wonder if we should move forward until it's time to head to university. Oh, the welcome wagon. Alright, well, don't practice your speech. I guess we'll say hello to everyone. Let's invite them in. And friendly introduction. Oh, they brought fruitcake.
You still?
Grinnea. Oh, Tinkle. Dabishi Slakam. Hepane. Kankuya.
So this person here is the only young adult in the neighbourhood. Everyone else seems to be elders. Oh, Lilith is majoring in villainy at Foxbury. I think that's what we were going to do. She might be a good friend to have. Let's get to know her a bit more. Brighten her day. I wonder which university she goes to. Get to know. Did it say where she went? Ah, she is going to Foxbury. Excellent. Alright. I don't know how long this is going to take, but I think I might just speed through till we get our acceptance letter.
One eternity later.
Okay, looks like we were accepted, so we can choose between the University of Brychester or the Foxbury. Now, since we want to learn computer science and villainy, I guess we're going to Brychester. Oh no! Wait a sec, I thought Foxbury was the one that had computers and villainy. Odd. Okay, I wonder if it's random. Okay, so how do we apply for university? University. Enroll. Okay, now I'm super confused because now it says bot savants. So which? Alright, I guess we'll go to Foxbury. Okay, I think we want to do. Oh, we can't get. Oh, this is so confusing. We can't do anything. Needs are not sufficient. Well, what skills do you need? Can you tell me about that degree and what skill I need? Okay, I'm guessing we need mischief skill. So, let's get the mischief skill up. Okay, so I thought researching universities might be a good idea. It still doesn't tell us much. Same information. I wonder if the help menu will help. Can apply from the mailbox or computer, depending on the skills, but it doesn't, there's nowhere that tells you what skills you need. Not helpful. I guess we'll apply again and see if we can enroll. Okay, so her skills went up to level 2. So it looks like we can do computer science and villainy. So that's good. Okay. So we could do one class. How do you select? All right, so I think we'll do 3 classes. No, we want the villainy with 3 classes. Is there an elective we could do? Not really. Nothing to do with villainy or robotics. Wait. Is computer science the ones? Oh, which one do I want to do? I guess we'll start with villainy and then we'll do the computer one. I want to do robots. And okay, we need to complete 12 classes to graduate. We've got 3 classes. There's no option to choose 12. I don't understand how this works. All right, we're going to go into a dorm. I wish we knew where Lilith was, but I guess we'll just stay in one of the halls. Waven Hall will do, I guess. This is so confusing. Okay. I guess we'll pay with a student loan. looks like Lilith is not in our house. We have no money. I don't understand this. Are we transferring funds from the household to our personal account? What? I don't understand. We have 1,360. Oh no, she's gonna... Wait, we need to enroll on the computer, but to take the computer with us, it needs to go in our inventory, which we can't do if we're on the computer. I'm so confused. Wait. I'll just tick it, I guess. Alright, and here we are, in university. I guess we should probably get a room, and I don't think... No, it did not let us take our computer with us, and it didn't give us an option to grab it. Is this bed taken? No. Is this bed taken? We'll just claim this one. Assign bed to me. Okay, I wonder if we could call Lilith. There we go. Let's chat. Do we have to buy another computer now? Oh, wait, we can't. We can't do build mode. How do we get a computer? I think there's little machines we can buy stuff. Is this one? Buy university items. Okay. Oh no, I don't want to control these three. How do I not control them? Wait, I know. Oh, okay. I don't know if we need any of these. Where's the computers? There we go. 4,000 simoleons. Is there a cheaper one? No, there isn't. Oh, well, I guess we'll just get that one then. Right, where are you? Here. Remove from family. Remove from family. There we go. Now we can just control Tessa. Right. What do you need? You need some food. Now, is there a place to eat here? I think this is a place to eat at. Or we could just go here. Let's take Lilith. Okay. Now, where do we get food? We can order from the bar. Order food. Some fish and chips. I think our hygiene's down a bit too. So we'll just wash hands, brush teeth, wash hands. Where is she going? And then eat your fish and chips. Right. Now we need to find out about these courses. How do we do this? Okay. Wow, there's a few. So we have this one in 2 days. There is homework. There's homework for this one. We need to give a presentation. And homework for this one as well. Okay. So I think, is this? Oh my gosh. Do homework for exploiting weaknesses. Tessa? You right there? Where did Lilith go? She's up here chatting. What's up here? Ooh, ping pong table. Let's play ping pong against Lilith. Oh gosh, Tessa. You need to move a bit more quickly. Firstly, who are you? Cameron Fletcher. We're trying to do our homework. Can you sit here and do your homework? No, you're just going to do it in the bathroom? Alright, forget about that. We're going to play ping pong! Doesn't seem to get a skill up. Alright. Well done. Okay. So I guess, what time is it? 8 o'clock. What are our needs? Needs are fine. I want to find the robotics lab or something. Looks like this might be a common area. We'll try here. Looks like this is a big commune area. There's a place to get food, ping pong tables, and a bathroom. Ah, looks like this is where we need to be. Ooh, we can tinker. And I think these are research. Oh, research the local secret society. I think we might do that too. Where are you, Tessa? On your way. Oh, it looks like we're getting a new skill. What skill are we getting? Robotics! Fabulous.
Oh, Milsa.
Not very good at it. We've acquired the robotic skill. Now, I remember in Sims 3, you used to accidentally blow yourself up. Looks like she's finished. Oh, who's this guy?
You're behind a trouble. Shirsha Gribaru. A bro Sidoka. Bizik Fluhane.
Oh, we've obtained 2 robot salvage parts. I don't know what that means. Okay, an ingredient. Thanks, plane.
Bomkaro musti.
A flush.
Oh, error 404. Something went wrong with your search. Please try again or revise your query. So, it doesn't tell us other than it's an ingredient. So I'm not quite sure how we need the parts. I guess we should probably take care of your needs. So we'll use the toilet. Oh, and your hygiene. Is there a shower here, perchance? Doesn't look like it. We just have to wash our hands. Brush our teeth. And wash our hands. Okay. Oh my gosh, it's nearly midnight. Maybe we should just go home for this. Use the toilet and have a shower at home, I reckon. She coming? Yep. Run! Okay, so we'll just head home. cute outfit. And it appears that washing her hands... Oh, go away, Vladia. It appears that washing her hands fixed her hygiene. So I guess we'll work on our homework and then go to bed. Why is Vladius in our dorm? Why is he a young adult? I guess he's a young adult always. Why are you angry? Good versus evil. Okay, so she's finished her homework. And while university life carried on, I did a little bit of research myself and found out the way to get into the secret society is to leave an offering. Now we need an offering. Oh my gosh, hi Vladius. We need to have a crystal or some baked goods. I don't think there's a kitchen here we can cook at though. Why are you on my computer? So I wonder if we could cheat and just go buy a baked good. Let's try it. Okay, so we've just come to Windenburg to a little cafe and we're just going to order food to go. Something chocolate. Shuna, Sabot. Thankfully, it's open at 3 a.m. Slack. Mobs and Moosh. All right, back to uni. So we've just come here to the common area, but where's the statue? Ah, here it is. Someone's toilet papered it. Let's clean up the statue. She's feeling awfully tired though. Hope this works. We should go deface the other university's statue in retaliation. But first we're going to make an offering with our chocolate. Ooh, something happened. I don't know what. But now I want to go destroy the other statue. Okay, we've brought our partner in crime Lilith with us. I can see the statue here. Let's yarn bomb it. Is there an option to yarn bomb it together? She's so tired, I'm so sorry. Oh my gosh, that looks so cool. Is she knitting that? That's amazing. She did it in Foxberry colours too. Ha ha! Well done. She looks pleased with herself. Okay, now we really should go home. Lilith has come to look too. Very nice. Now we really should go home. Better disband the group first. Get some sleep. Okay. Oh, don't tell me that you're sick. Oh no. Alright, let's get you to bed. Wait, this is your bed, isn't it? Yep. Okay, go to sleep. Any other needs? Hygiene. Oh, dash it all. Okay, have a shower. Have a speedy shower. then go to sleep. All right. And on that note, I think we might end this part here. So we've started delving into the secret society. I don't know if that offering worked. We found where to make robotics. I don't understand about scrap parts. I guess we'll learn more about that as we do more robotic skill, which isn't actually part of our degree. But yeah, I guess classes will start soon. 2 days, 7 hours, 2 days. Oh gosh, thank heavens we did the homework for that one first. Oh, and we need to work on a presentation for that too. I guess we will put that there to work on. It takes up an awful lot of space. Maybe we'll just leave it for next time. Okay, so in the meantime, please leave your feedback, comments, and suggestions down below. Hit that like button. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye!